Those things are delicious. I can't wait to give the highwaymen a big fuck you.
Thank you.
I'm in. Over there.
That motherfucker blew up our truck!
My friend Jerome needs help. Thanks for bailing me out of a jam. Now, me and Pastor Jerome have been attacking convoys and freeing prisoners for a while now. But this time, everything went sideways. We took out a truck, but got blindsided by some highwaymen. They captured Jerome. I barely managed to get out alive. Lord knows where they've taken Jerome. There might be a clue in the truck we took down. It's not far from here.
That was too close. Liberating some assets, huh? I want to see every inch of this county before I die. Grab what you can when you can. The twins took my father away from us. I'll never forgive them for that. I was gonna fight those freaks with or without you, but I'm glad you're here. That's gonna come in handy one day.
Let's go!
It
was
quick,
faster!
Moving to a better spot. Finders keepers. Thought that was it for me. I'm heading that way.
I see one of them.
Can't stay here, moving.
Get down! Sniper fire!
balls!
Gotta count my lucky stars. Beautiful creature. Christ Almighty, thanks. Just keep your chin up, okay?
You're gonna help me, right?
One day. Thank you.
The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not.
It's weird to both love and hate coming back here. Depends on the day, really.
I wonder if Bill Byams will ever come back at the ring.
Ready for anything now.
Ah, we all owe you. Let me introduce myself properly. Jerome Jeffries. Most folks call me Pastor Jerome. I appreciate what you've done here. You have an instinct for helping folks. That's usually my calling. Mickey and Lou won't stop until they've bled Hope County dry, and they don't care about who they crush in the process. We need people to stand up to them. I'd follow someone like you. If you're looking for an ally, you've found one. tragedy happens, people use it as proof that God doesn't exist. After seeing what the highwaymen did to that train, those thoughts have crept up on me too.
Home. What I wouldn't give. I'm good, let's go.